The Heavy Bear Who Goes With Me by Delmore Schwartz. The heavy bear who goes with me, a manifold honey to smear his face, clumsy and lumbering here and there, the central tun of every place. The hungry, beating, brutish one, in love with candy, anger and sleep, crazy factotum, dishevelling all, climbs the building, kicks the football, boxes his brother in the hate-ridden city. Breathing at my side, that heavy animal, that heavy bear who sleeps with me, howls in his sleep for a world of sugar, a sweetness intimate as the water's clasp, howls in his sleep because the tightrope trembles and shows the darkness beneath. The strutting show-off is terrified, dressed in his dress suit, bulging his pants, trembles to think that his quivering meat must finally wince to nothing at all. That inescapable animal walks with me, has followed me since the black womb held, moves where I move, distorting my gesture, a caricature, a swollen shadow, a stupid clown of the spirit's motive, perplexes and affronts with his own darkness the secret life of belly and bone. Opaque, too near, my private yet unknown stretches to embrace the very dear with whom I would walk without him near, touches her grossly, although a word would bear my heart and make me clear, stumbles, flounders, and strives to be fed, dragging me with him in his mouthing care, amid the 100 million of his kind, the scrimmage of appetite, everywhere.